that's my girl.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all having a really good day. I am back with another dance tutorial because I really want to do more of these on my channel. I literally was saying it for the longest time and I just never got around to it, but you guys seem to really like them, so I'm definitely going to put so much effort into trying to do more tutorials for you guys. And yeah, as promised, here is my tutorial to Joan of Arc by Little Mix. If you haven't seen the dance, I'm going to leave it linked down below and it'll also be like the pinned comment of this video. I'm not going to have the dance to music in this video, so once you've learned the dance, if you do want to go and practice, just click on the link and you can go and practice along to the other video that will be on my channel. And please do subscribe to my channel if you're new around here, that would make my day. I post a ton of dance videos and tutorials as of now, and also vlog content if you want to get to know me better. I post like vlog videos and like other videos, basically whatever I fancy. So yeah, join my channel, make my day, and apart from that, let's get into the tutorial. So we're gonna start with our legs apart and you're gonna put your right arm over your left hand like so, and you're kind of just gonna have a strong stance. I feel like this song is such a strong like female empowerment song, so you want to kind of keep that like strong stance throughout the whole routine. We're gonna start by jumping onto our left leg and you're gonna clap your arms like so. So your right arm is gonna go back and your left arm is gonna kind of like follow through. While you do that, this leg is going to go out. So the moves all together, clapping your arms, leg going out. As you land, you kind of want to push your arms down and lean into that right leg. From here, you're going to put your left arm on your right shoulder and you're going to drag your arms like this. So your shoulder, your right shoulder is going to roll forward and you're going to drag your leg as you do so. So you're going to go drag and drag. You want that to be a little bit heavy, just so we get like the dragging motion. From here, you're gonna put your right arm like so, and your right leg is also gonna pop out. And as you do that, your left arm is gonna come down. So from here, we're gonna go drag and drag out. From here, you're gonna cross your right leg over your left leg, and you're gonna do a ball change. And while you do that, you wanna bring your arms down. Next, we're gonna do another ball change, but we're gonna step back this time on our left leg. So you kind of wanna keep your weight off of your left foot so that you can kind of jump straight into that. So with the arms, we're gonna pull them back kind of like a bow and arrow. So you're here, you're gonna step back on your left foot and bring your arms back and push. From here, you can do whatever you want with your arms. I feel like I actually went like that, but you can literally go like this or whatever you wanna do, feel free to add that to the routine. So from the start, we started legs apart, facing forwards, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jump and down and drag out, ball change, up and up. From here, the next step is super easy. We're basically gonna do like two steps. So we're gonna step out and cross and out and cross. This is really like your own style. You can literally like add whatever you want to make this look cool. Whatever you feel like you want to do, you can do that. From here, you're going to step out on your right leg and you're going to cross the arm while your left leg comes up. So there you go, cross and down. Fast, that's kind of like boom, boom, boom. She's going to say, I put my own rock on my hand or something like that. So you're going to kind of like rock forwards while going rock on my hand. My jumper's really long, so really sorry if you can't see that, but basically rock on my hand. You're then gonna drag your right arm and your right leg around. So you're gonna go drag, drop. From here, super easy, we're gonna go boom and boom and bring it back to the middle, flip and flip. So we've got cross and cross and cross and cross, round and step, put my own rock on my hand, drag, drop, down and down, down, pop. From here, you're gonna hit boom, boom, boom. See, this arm is gonna stay here and you're gonna hit up, down, up. You're then gonna ball change, grab your hands at the bottom, pop, and then here you have the freedom to pretty much do whatever you want. Basically, before it hits the dun, 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 dun. There's like a few beats that I kind of just like played around with. I didn't really put too much to it. So Yeah, that is section one finished. So for section two, you want to finish whatever you do with your legs kind of together. So what I did was I said, she said something about, I don't want a man, if I'm choosing you, it's because I can. So for because I can, I went, because I can. From here, you're going to hit boom, ba-dum. So the beats go da, 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 da. So you're going to go from in, out, ba-bum, up, da, da, da. From here, you're going to hit one, two, rock, rock. Bring it round to here, pop, and up, up, kick. That was a lot of ones. We'll go back through that. So you're going to hit boom, ba-dum, up. Da, da, da. Step out on your right leg, hit, rock, step. You're gonna do another one of those drags that we did earlier. So you're gonna drag your right and your right arm and your right leg around to hit here. Pop the hip, bring it up twice. While you do that, you're bringing your arms up. And then you're gonna hit a massive kick. So you're gonna jump on your left leg, kick your right leg up, and bring your arms down. So you're gonna go kick, step. You're gonna step around more elegantly than this. The floor is really annoying, so I seem to not be able to spin. So you're gonna kick, kick, spin out. In the music, it's gonna go, I'm a really bad singer, I'm so sorry. But you're gonna hit, And this as well is pretty much whatever you wanna do. From here, I then went, Because there's two. So you wanna hit, And just groove there, do whatever you want to do, put your own spin on it, like I said. After you've hit the second one of those, it's going to change into the next section, which is fanning myself, I don't know the words, but what we're going to do is we're going to cross over on our right leg while we fan ourselves. So we're going to go fanning ourselves, push to here with your left leg forward and in. Then you're going to step on your left leg and you're going to do a part of a race. You're going to go back, step, step. Then the next words are, I love me so much, I put my hands on myself. So you want to be like, hands on myself. Again, feel free to do whatever you want, like if you want to put your hands somewhere, but the words are hands on myself, so you want to have like your hands somewhere on your body. So beginning of section three again, we're going to cross over, fanning myself, step and push, part of ball, right, hands on myself. From here, the words are going to repeat, but we're not going to do the same steps. Instead, we're going to fan ourselves again, but we're going to melt. So we're going to go fanning ourselves, standing ourselves. By the way, if that's not the words, I'm really sorry. I feel like I'm making them up. From here, you're going to step in your left leg and you're going to cross your right leg round to push this way and bring it up. So we've got fanning ourselves, standing ourselves. Love me so much, I put my hands on myself. From here, you're gonna have two rocks where you literally just bring the arms down. You're then gonna step on your left leg and push the right arm back. And then you're gonna push back to the front, step round on your right leg, catch it. She says Joan of Arc here, so I feel like this section is quite like sultry. So you literally just wanna be like, Joan of Arc, step out, step out. And from here, you can freestyle. I didn't do much freestyle, but you guys can go ahead and freestyle. I would love to see your versions of this choreography. That would make my day. But let's go over it one more time slowly, and then you guys can practice with the music. Bang, down, drag and drag, right and cross, back and step. Cross and cross and cross and cross, right and round, rock on my hat. Drag, drop, right and left, flick and push, hit, hit, hit. We change and push, round, round, however you want, that cause I can. Out, da, da, da. Step, cross, push, push, round, round, hit, hit, up, up, kick, step, round, two, three, four. Fanning myself, part of ball, right, hands on myself, down, up, forward change, round, up and up, forward, back, step, push, back, round, out. cross, whatever you want to do to end. And that is the end of this tutorial. Like I said, I'm not gonna put the dance in this video, but the dance is up on my channel, so literally click the link in my description or just go into my channel and you'll see it, and you can follow along as many times as you want until you get the dance down. If you do decide to learn the dance, then I would absolutely love for you to film it so I can see it. You can tag me on all my socials, everything will be linked down below, and yeah, I would love to like repost them and stuff like that. That would be really cool. So yeah, I'd love if you could do that. If you enjoyed this, please smash a big thumbs up and subscribe if you are new around here, and share this video with a friend. If your friend likes to dance or your sister likes to dance, then share this video with them. That would be really cool, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. That's my girl.